Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way?
Yep.
Just study your tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You look and
strangled him off in the parking lot with his cork and eye.
We are just in front of the house where the fire broke out in upscale neighborhood. As you can see, the fire
is going to
follow him. This elderly
gonna
be all right. Victim in
we'll
all
get your dog.
And this gentleman here, he claims to have seen it all happen. Can you tell me your name, sir?
Yeah, all I know is I'm upstairs, I'm listening to my Will Smith CD, and I seen all these flames going everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Hold on a minute, bitch.
You're destroying the
Hey, hold on a minute, yo. Detroit, what? Detroit, what?
Okay, thank you, sir.
Detroit, baby.
From Dresden Street, reporting live on News Channel 8. I'm Jane Yamamoto. Back to the studio.